Hello everyone, my name is Goldblaze. I'm using buttons as wheels, and this is Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. And guess what we're starting off with, everyone? The same course we ended the last episode with. And I'm super mad because we had Electrodrome on there, and Bowser's Castle. And literally, of the 10 people here, 7 people voted for Electrodrome. And, oh my goodness, I stayed on the course. The 10 people, 7 voted for Electrodrome, 3 voted for Random, and Random gave us this. Okay, let's see here. Maybe I can do better than last time. Come on, little button wheels. Oh hey, it's the newest Smash Fighter. There he goes, attacking Luigi with his side special, I guess? I don't know, I haven't really played Piranha Plant too much, I'll be honest. Okay, let's see. No, boo! I was gonna use that up ahead. Oh, fine, I'll just... Whoa, I screwed that up. I was going to try to dodge the border bill, but instead I dodged the item blocks. Oops! Oh, hi there. How did I say your username? Oh, whatever. You're the one with giant anime eyes. Look at those eyes. My goodness. How darn it. I missed the item block! Well, at least I can cool off from the fire on the water here. No! No, show! Go away, show! Oh. Second. Oh, come on. They threw it too soon, though. I still have invincibility frames. And they have a lot of invincibility frames. So do they. Okay, 9th place. Not up to the best of starts here. Oh, hey! Now I can have invincibility frames. As everyone else uses mushrooms and bullet bills to make sure I can't really get far ahead. Darn. Okay, here. Oh, screw you! I'm coming after you, bullet, with my own bullets! At least I stayed up with them a little bit. Get away from the invincibility person. Get away from that invincibility person and the bullet. Oh, right. You're on the third lap. I kind of lost count, didn't I? Oh, I came in the middle of the pack. Cool. Well, only 8 people in this race, and we're on the Animal Crossing course. Huh. Well, okay. What season is it? Looks to be summer. Okay. And go. Hey, look! Tanuki Mario's right at home here, surrounded by animals. And I get an early lead here. Oh darn, I didn't stay in the air long enough. And hey, it's supposed to be the last race. And the race before that when I was spectating. Oh, I'm pretty good then. But, who am I kidding, everyone? At least 2 races in a row. But they have to deal with me now! And my driving on grass! To negate the mushroom. Oh well, I tried. Oh! I didn't even get to see what the item would be. Okay. Oh jeez, everyone else is caught up. Thunder, Percy, and whoever else is right behind me. No! Screw you, Red Shell! I didn't get the item either. No! And someone ate the fruit over there. I can't get this fruit there. Cool. No! What is with all these inconveniently timed red shows? I can't get the items because of that. Oh. Welcome to Mario Kart. Oh, that is a bad, bad timing. On the last lap. Oh. I tried. 6 out of 8. Ouch. Still gained a point somehow, though. Okay, things have taken a turn for the interesting. Look in the bottom right-hand corner above Greg there. Iron Man has shown up here. Iron Man is here to race against us. And he picked the stage and got his pick. So we're in the futuristic world of F-Zero, racing against Iron Man. What interesting things will happen today, Mario thought. There he is, up ahead of us. There's a golden Mario. There's a lot of people like to play as Mario in the metal and golden metal varieties. See if I can hold on to this mushroom. Good, I held on to it. I'm in first for now. If I can beat Iron Man, I will go and be able to put that on my resume. No! 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 Oh, no! I didn't see Iron Man pass me up. We have Percy and Thunder again. Okay. Okay. Let's see here if I can just get to that spot again. Cool. Percy is still way ahead now. But I close the gap a little bit. Also, I thought I held a bomb. I don't know though. Okay. Can I hit them though? Can I? No. Oh shoot! King Boo's right behind me. Come on, good item. Oh! 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 What's this? I got first! First place braked for the blue show and I passed them up as they were braking. Awesome! And look at that, I also beat Iron Man. Whichever one he was, the Golden Mario. Oh, yep, I beat Iron Man. This is beautiful. Well, Iron Man didn't get his pick of Wii Wario Gold Mine. Instead, we got the other people's pick, including my own, of Mount Wario. Though it wasn't my pick specifically. But still, I beat Iron Man once. That's going on my resume. My gaming resume. Beat Iron Man in Mario Kart. And got first place in doing so, as well. Wasn't like he got sixth and I got fourth place. No, I got first place. I beat him in Mario Kart. So, if you excuse me, I'm content, I'm happy, I'm just going to retire now because I cannot top that whatsoever. This is going to be the last episode of the series. I kid, of course. Don't actually, like, think that I'm being serious. Like, that'd be silly. I'm just a silly person. Okay, let me see here. How did they manage to spin boost off of me but not hit any of the green shells? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Well, thank goodness I still made that. After that. That was a fairly accurate fire flower hitting all three of my shells and then me. Like, what the heck? Like, most of the time when I see people use the Fire Flower, it is, like, bouncing everywhere but where I am. Okay. Gotta get around the trees here. Okay. Someone's using fire on the snow. But that's more how the fire flower looks. Missing crazy. Oh, crazily. Like crazy. Okay, granted, that wasn't the best place to use it. But I missed? Shoot. I'm defenseless. And there's fire everywhere. Shoot, no! Darn it! Oh! That screwed myself over there. How'd I miss that? Man, I went from like 3rd to 9th. How'd I miss the item block? Oh man, Iron Man left. And the worst part is, I think I lost to him on Mount Wario. Which means I can't put it in my resume anymore that I beat Iron Man, because we're now 1-1 and I have no chance of making it 2-1. So now people are just gonna be like, no, my win was a fluke. I can't. My resume is ruined. For that, I shall destroy you all in front of me as I start off in 11th out of 12. I will still destroy you all. For I am Shy Guy, and I will go and just simply take off my mask and scare you to death. Like the poor Luigi in Mario Tennis. Okay. Ready to feel the burn? Feel the burn. Tried to pull it out. I tried to pull it out. I tried to pull it out. Well, I tried. I honest to goodness tried there. You can see how well that worked. Oh! The other Shy Guy sniped my item. Okay, I can at least get some coins. Oh, hey though. Someone has a boo. Okay, here. It's not screwed up. Oh, hey, blue shell. Well, I tried to hit the person in front of me and the blue shell just kind of went, nah, I'm gonna go this way instead. Okay. I'm in 11th, ouch! How am I supposed to get revenge on people in this place? Okay, no! Beautiful chances ruined. Yeah, some revenge. Not only did I get beat by Iron Man and ruined my resume by attempting revenge, instead just resulted in me crashing and burning. Well, that's an upsetting way to end this episode off. Especially since we finally got Electrodrome to show up. Darn it. My poor resume is ruined forever! Well, not much else point to just... whatever, just end the video. Can't even speak sentences anymore. So long, everyone.